Hello folks, Robert from Marine Depot here, and thanks for tuning in. Now I'm sure many of us have been mesmerized by the graceful floating jellyfish in a public aquarium at some point or another. Now up until recently, it's been extremely difficult to successfully keep jellyfish at home because they have specific care and feeding requirements. In this video, we're going to show you guys the new Orbit 20 aquarium and how this ingenious all-in-one tank makes it possible and easy to successfully keep jellyfish at home. At first glance, the Orbit 20 looks more like a contemporary lava lamp than an aquarium. The round shape actually serves a very important purpose. Jellyfish are not strong swimmers and need just the right amount of water flow to thrive. With too much flow, they can easily be whisked away into your filtration system, and with not enough flow, the jellies will simply sit on the bottom of the tank. A jellyfish's flesh is very delicate and can be easily damaged. The round, creasel design of the tank creates a gentle circular flow to keep the jellyfish in suspension. This design also eliminates corners that may cause the jellyfish to settle in a dead spot. Being void of any strong suction or rough surfaces also prevents injuries to the jellyfish's delicate tissue. The filtration system is built into the outside ring of the aquarium and includes some biological filter media along with a water pump. Right out of the box, the tank needs minimal assembly. All you need to do is place the filter media, attach the pump, and then connect the power wires, and you're all set to fill it with water. The tank also includes a siphon, a turkey baster, as well as a handy hydrometer. Now you can also add some additional filter media, such as the chemi-pure blue nano, which will help keep the water clean. These are nice because they're pre-packaged in a convenient filter bag that you simply can drop into the aquarium. If you use a zip tie to wrap around the bag, it'll make it much easier to pull the bag in and out of the tank. The water outlet is a spray bar that gently pushes water over the intake vent, which prevents the jellyfish from getting harmed by the filtration system. Now, since the tank doesn't really allow for ample surface agitation, it's a really good idea to add an air pump to help keep the pH stable. You do not want to use an air stone, just the airline, and keep the large bubbles away from the pump since microbubbles can be problematic for your jellies. The extra surface agitation caused by the large air bubbles popping at the surface will help with proper gas exchange and keep the pH stable. Without the bubbler, dissolved CO2 will cause the pH to drop over time, which is very dangerous for the jellyfish. The tank also has a couple of auxiliary ports located on the bottom that allow you to easily attach an external chiller, heater, or filter, which is really nice if you need to control temperature or boost the filtration. A color-changing LED light is included and can be controlled via a remote. The RGB LED light really adds some character to the tank, and it looks pretty cool over the translucent bodies of most jellyfish. Now before adding your jellyfish, it's really important to let your tank fully cycle. Jellyfish are sensitive to water quality, and it's important to keep up with regular maintenance after the jellyfish have been introduced. If you have an existing aquarium, you can actually just take the biological filter media and soak it inside your sump or filter system to help quickly establish the bacteria populations. You can then just fill the Orbit 20 aquarium with water from your existing tank, and that way you can help speed up the cycle. Adding a bacteria additive such as Brightwell Aquatics Microbacter 7 is also a great idea to help get the tank cycled quickly and help maintain a healthy population of bacteria in the system. Always be sure to test for ammonia, nitrites, and nitrates before adding any jellyfish to ensure the tank is ready. Ammonia and nitrites should not be present in the water. Now you can sometimes find jellyfish at a local fish store, but they can be a rare find. Your best option is to use an online retailer such as Sunset Marine Labs, which is where we bought our jellyfish. Sunset Marine Labs has been growing and breeding jellyfish since 1996, and they have some of the healthiest moon jellyfish around. You can visit their website, which is sunsetmarinelabs.com. Now, since the Orbit 20 is a fairly small tank, you want to choose a jellyfish species that stays small and is fairly hardy. Sunset Marine Lab offers a strain of moon jellies, which are a great choice for the Orbit tank. Now, upon receiving your jellyfish, it's important to acclimate them. First, you want to float the jellyfish inside the bag for about 15 minutes to allow the temperature to equalize. Next, remove 20% of the water from the bag and replace it with water from the Orbit tank every 15 minutes. Repeat this process 4 to 5 times, and each time be sure to retie the bag and continue to float it inside the tank. Lastly, open the bag and let the jellyfish gently float out of the bag into the tank. The entire procedure should take 1 to 2 hours. For food, the Jelly Deli is a great and simple option. It's a unique powder food that includes probiotics to help keep your water clean. Jelly Deli can also be mixed with baby brine shrimp, zooplankton, or commercially prepared foods to help fortify their nutrition. Just be sure to soak it with aquarium water and feed a substantial amount. You want the jellyfish to naturally filter the food from the aquarium water, so just dump the food directly into the tank without spot feeding. They should be fed a minimum of once per day, and since they're transparent, you'll easily be able to see if the food is getting inside of their stomachs. Maintenance is fairly simple for jellyfish as long as you don't overstock the tank or overfeed them. A regular 10% water change along with a monthly filter maintenance will help keep the tank happy and healthy. With advancements in tank design and nutrition, it's now possible to keep these fascinating jellyfish in your own home. If you're looking to pick up a jellyfish tank, please feel free to contact our customer service team for fast and friendly support. If you found this video helpful, please like and share it to help out other hobbyists, and we do appreciate all of you for watching. Until next time, take care and happy reef keeping.